ERDC Under the Lights actually has two purposes. It's a chance for us to open the installation up to the community. It's also become a friendly competition between our labs and staff elements, and we wanted to open it up to the community to come in and share this time with us at Christmas. Please remember to bring a few non-perishable items with you, either a can or a box, however you feel led to do this, and enjoy the season with us.